this. Bill owner, why? Okay, I will tell you. First, suppose we go to Google, we will search in how to reduce the weight. Or else we will go to some other, they will tell only one suggestion, that is, we do not eat rice. I am like very shocked. I am a typical South Indian guy. How can I live without eating the rice? First, suppose if we go to any restaurant, or else we are going to have any breakfast, is made up of rice, lunch is made up of rice, even dinner is made up of rice. How can I live without rice? Do you know the hardest thing is, even a dalit is made up of rice. Example, sweet pongal, it is made up of rice. So, wherever we go, rice will follow us. And one more thing, if we go to weddings, even there also they will serve rice for lunch. Even there also they will serve rice in dinner. And the sad thing is, they will give rice for the blessings of the newly wedding couple. And one more thing, even if we die, they will give rice on our mouths. That is the saddest part. I don't know whether you will go to hell or heaven. So that's why I stopped using the rice. Instead of having white rice, I'm using brown rice.